morning guys, today's video I'll show you how to change oil your motor engine. All you need is wrench, socket, 8mm and back wrench 14mm. You must clean the oil filter before you put it back again. Next, now guys, I'll show you the drainage bolt just right here. Okay, you need to replace the bolt from the drainage oil, and next is we need to wash the oil filter. This filter is not a disposable, it's made of stainless. Every time I change oil my engine bike, all I have to do is to wash it with gasoline. I'm gonna wash it before I put it back. Now I'm gonna close the drainage bolt. And then wipe first. Very simple to change oil your engine. Put it back. That. And you have to fix not too much tight like this.
I'll go get gasoline to wash my oil filter.
Now it's clean. Perfectly clean. And I will give you reminders, guys. When you use oil filter, not the disposable, you must buy oil filter like this. Now put it back. You don't have to worry how to put it back again. There's a sign. Means down below. This tool is for here, on both sides. Before you replace the cover, you better wipe it out. The dust, the sand. Okay. Open. That's it. Oil. Give me the oil.
Yes, sir.
This, fill it up. Very easy. You don't have to go to motor parts to pay somebody to do this. I change oil my motorbike because I have a long travel for this day. Maybe 120 kilometers. always change oil, guys. It's good for your engine for a long travel. Put it back. See, you don't have to pay for it. Engine's on. See you later. Goodbye, guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe.